Why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go. Designed this, knew what they were doing.
Oh.
so pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Let's follow them.
Against my winning horse.
We'll leave you in our tracks.
Oh, the race is on.
Hi-ya!
Keep on going, buddy. Can you do it again?
Okay, a bit of fishing, I see. Maybe I'll catch something good. Ooh, come on!
Oh, you're mine! Oh, I got one!
Well, at least something bit. Ah. Hell Tower? Sounds intriguing.
Oh, damn it! one more time.
Cool.
Ha! We gotta keep following those dolls.
Oh, the house is on fire! Well, wooden fire!
The dolls need our help!
Actually. Hey, keep up with the dolls!
All right. Now, to just open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining. Going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now! Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now, now, now! Now, 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 now! Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now! Now!
Hey, Book! What's that strange sphere over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves! Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines.
They're flying bird machines.
Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower.
Like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay.
You can do.
Fire in the hole!
Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
Wait, we have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are.
Looks like we can slam these in.
A ghost!
It's just a sculpture.
Creepy as hell.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, or we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
May! May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run! May, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help!
Look at that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Thank you.
really red. I'm more like armor.
I don't think the ball cares, Cody.
May, maybe you can trick him with your club. Oh, here he comes, May. Keep moving! Come on!
Thank you.
have a good feeling about this.
Me neither.
What? Hey, you're supposed to calm me down.
Calm you? This clock is going to slice us into pieces.
Okay.
Jump better, Cody.
I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
It's too late for that.
Come on!
Take this, Hawk!
Federation ship is now more in sync. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you going to keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth?
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you want to go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's do it!
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again! This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.
Are you ready for piece number two and lesson number two?
No.
Good. Ah, what else besides love makes couples stay together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people together.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha! That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again. Ding, 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 ding.
What are you doing?
You don't like it?
No.
Okay, okay. You're entitled to your own opinion. Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles, north, south, plus, minus, Cody, May. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah! One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey! Hi! Hi! What the? Hey, where'd he go?
Hey. Why does this place look so familiar?
Yeah. Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes! This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Yeah.
Hola, little ones!
Oh, no. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the letter.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that? Mwah, 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 mwah. You just gotta feel that warmth. Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
Ooh, shit.